Welcome back to our channel. On today's video, we're going to start off in Lakewood Ranch on the right, head westbound to Sam's Grill, and then drive back. And we're going to be on a brand new road that they just opened up. 44 was recently repaired and expanded, so it's a nice shortcut because Highway 70 and 64 have a lot of traffic. But if you get on 44, it's a nice, smooth ride. So here we're heading north. And we're going to take a left on the 44th. And it's a really nice way of driving through Bradenton and not getting caught on the traffic of Highway 70 or Highway 64. So it's kind of a nice back route. We're going to start off here in the suburbs near Lakewood Ranch on the east side of Bradenton. Kind of a country suburban area. And then by the time we get to Sam's, it'll be right in the urban core of the city. And then we'll swing back around and drive back. Gives you guys a chance to see this brand new highway that we have here in Bradenton. There it is up ahead. We'll take a left and ride on a road that has been recently repaired and expanded, and it should help alleviate traffic if you can figure out to take this route, because 64 and 70 are complete nightmares.
Thank you.